There we go.
A little icy, not as bad as I thought.
Yeah.
Remember we used to bring bread down to these animals?
Here's the good old history. And here's the cool part. The falls. Nice rapid waters. The train bridge is right up there. Look at all the Canadian goose.
You probably land. You're on skis.
You can see the rapid waters. Yeah.
What?
Honk. Beep, beep. Get out the way, gooseies. Come on, guys. Look at the close-ups of the moons and stuff. Look at all of them.
No.
Hi, guys.
Convention.
Sup?
You're welcome.
Hi. Oh. Oh my God. They're having something to drink. They must have been here for a while because there's a lot of poo.
Oh, look at them all. Oh, there you go.
There goes one of them on the water. There's a train bridge right over there.
Did you bring anything for them to eat?
No.
I don't want to walk too far on this ice.
Huh?
I don't want to walk too far on this snow. Oh, that one almost fell. Did you see him skid? Did you see him skid?
Somebody's coming. Oh. We're flying.
Yeah, they are, aren't they? Looks like they've been good feeding.
Don't walk too.
They're getting closer, so they're moving down.
Yeah.
Don't like us being close.
They need social distancing, though.
Yeah. They are social distancing. Look at how far away they are.
There?
That one did a skitter over there.
We need a Hubie!
What? They're going all around us. Some over there and some over here. Figure that one there. He's waiting for a photo. Holy crap, what'd you do to them?
I don't know.
Oh. like Congress.
What?
What did you say to them?
Nothing.
They sound pissed off.
Look at the loons.
Can you take a video?
Yeah, I'm taking one right now. I'm gonna take a picture or two as well.
That one's looking at me.
What one?
Profile picture. On the side.
Alright, there you go. There's the old historic building. Yeah, oh, going inside the water.
They just drift to the ice.
Right in the current.
They just drift to the ice. Woof, woof.
What?
I thought one said woof, woof.
Maybe if we come down here, and the next time we come down, maybe we can bring some bread.
I've got taste
for your food
here. For having bread.
Yeah, looks kind of filthy. It's a bit chilly, but worth it. Oh, the trees up here. No. History. Way down there. Look at this. I got some art wandering around. Don't know what the heck that is. A hole. What? Nothing on the tracks whatsoever.